story about my father. Growing up, when I was 10 or 12 years old, my sister got him a Billy Bass talking fish for I think Father's Day, and he hated it, just hated it because it was so obnoxious. And he keeps sending it back to us periodically throughout the years. And it's so far, it has been to Iraq, it's been to Afghanistan, it's been to South Korea. Pretty much the most inconvenient places that we are, he'll manage to get it back to us. So we have to keep giving it back to him in more creative and creative ways. I actually got him back in the State House once. I bought a gun case, a pistol case, a pretty nice one. I put a Second Amendment sticker on it. I wrote up a piece of cardstock that had a nice speech about how, for your protection of the Second Amendment from the Idaho Young Republicans and gun lovers everywhere, thank you for your support and yada yada, just a bunch of fluff. And I actually called him. I left it on his desk in the State House, and I called him on the phone because I didn't want him to think it was a suspicious package just sitting on his desk. So, and when he walked up to it, he was, "Oh man, what is this? Oh man, thank you, son. You didn't have to do this. Oh man, you guys." And when he opened it, it's motion activated. So as soon as he opened the box, it and just, oh yeah, I got him good that.